Okay, this is Leif Johnson, Associate Editor at Macworld, and today here I have the two. I have two iPads. This is the new one, the 9.7-inch iPad that Apple announced earlier this week, and this is my old 12.9-inch iPad Pro. That's the first generation. This is my personal one, and so what I'm going to show here is the Apple Pencils in motion. I've heard some people worry that because the new iPad is not a Pro, it's somehow slower or something, but I found that's actually not really the case. So what I also found is that you can't take one pencil from one device and write on another. I know some people are wondering that. No, that's not possible. But the nice thing is that the speed seems very nice. So here, I want to write my name on here. And that's very fluid, very beautiful. And as you can see, I don't think there's much lag at all. And that's very wonderful, both for writers and artists, if you're trying to take notes. And erasing is just, look at that, it's very beautiful, works very well. And so let's try the next one. So we're going to move up here to the 12.9-inch iPad Pro, again, first generation. So, and I should say, even though this is an old Apple Pencil, I just put a new nib on it, so in a lot of ways it should perform normally. But I think in a lot of ways I prefer the newer one, which I'm surprised by. So not only is there less lag, it's probably about the same, but it feels more comfortable. It actually feels a little faster on the newer one, and I think that's really nice. So if you were worried about it being slow or having lag, I don't see any of that. So switch back over here, and beautiful. So yeah, and I'm using this on the Notability app, which I actually prefer for writing. So I've, as I was saying on the podcast yesterday, that Notes Plus seems to work very well too. So this is Notes Plus, and look at that, perfect. And I actually think that works better than it does. And say, nice thing about Notes Plus is you can just scratch stuff out. But I actually think it works better for Notes Plus on the new iPad, the 9.7-inch iPad. So if you were worried about that, don't worry. The pencil works great. So thank you, and we'll see you on the next podcast.